Australia Travel Declaration, for passengers entering Australia. People who are traveling to Australia must complete the Australia Travel Declaration 72 hours prior to their departure. The Australia Travel Declaration gathers information including contact details, flight details, and health status, and quarantine requirements. This information helps the government to provide you with all the quarantine arrangement and allows them to get in touch with you if they get to know of someone linked to you has come out COVID positive. The Australia Travel Declaration is for the following travellers entering Australia: Australian citizens and permanent residents, people who are automatically exempt from the travel restrictions, and people who have been granted an individual exemption to the current travel restrictions. Travellers who lie under the following categories do not need to complete the Australia Travel Declaration. Flight crew, Australian accredited foreign diplomats, and people travelling on military flights. It is highly advised to gather the following information before you commence the declaration: passport details, trip information, destination details, and contact details. Create an account that can manage your current and future declaration. Once you have submitted your response, you cannot make any changes to your Australia Travel Declaration answers. Each declaration is of single use and valid for one flight or journey for the traveller named. Adults must complete their own declaration. Children under 15 must get it filled by their parents. You must complete the Australia Travel Declaration if you are transiting through Australia. Australia Travel Declaration is free, so no fee is required. Before you board the flight, present the details emailed to you by the Australia Travel Declaration. This has to be done after arriving to Australia. If, in case, your declaration is incomplete, you will not be able to either board the flight or may face delays after arriving the country. A third party is assigned the task to gather the information of the travellers. You will be redirected from this page to an external Australia Travel Declaration page. You will receive a confirmation email from AU Health Aero once the declaration is submitted. Safe travel zones. It is an agreement that allows you to travel to Australia without having to spend any days in quarantine, ensuring the traveller was not in contact with the virus 14 days prior to his entry to the country. Currently, Australia has a safe travel zone agreement with New Zealand. Latest updates on COVID-19 conditions for safe travel zone flights from New Zealand. No COVID-19 conditions for safe travelling flights to New Zealand are announced. Arrival in Australia. Red and green zones have been created at the airport to separate travellers who are exempted from quarantine with those who are not eligible for it. If you travel on a quarantine-free flight, you will be guided through Green Passage to complete all border clearance processes at the airport. This is the end of today's video. If you like today's video update, please don't forget to comment below and share our videos with your friends and family on Facebook, WhatsApp, and Twitter. Thanks for watching today's video update.